mesmerizing to read me a letter from my very sweet patient. She is Divyanka and tum padhogi?
Mom, it's yours.
Okay. Thanks a lot for doing my surgery, and I know it is your job to do that, but still you really deserve a big thank you. Thank you for all of your hard work. Dr. Sushila, I really admire you. You are a very considerable persona, and the way you handled the situation so well, when my nani and mamma got emotional and a ring of cheer for you, thank you. Ma'am, mujhe, maybe this surgery was a minor surgery for you, but still all I want to say is the thank you. Sometimes, ma'am, I think that how difficult it is to become a doctor. You have to study hard for so many years, definitely, truly, and then have to work so many difficult exams, and also have to perform practicals, right? But you achieve all of this, that tells how talented and passionate you are about all of this, definitely. But what is even harder than this is when you finally become a doctor. There are so many patients whose life is in your hands and the hope of all those patients in your. Yet after all this, you manage it so well. Thank you so much, dear.
Thank you.
Dear doctor, I will forever remember you and also wish that you too will remember me. Definitely, beta. Definitely. I will remember you.
Thank you so much.
You are very positive girl.
Thank you.
Positive and giving a very good vibes to all. Like you just came in my room and I always see you. There are charming girls coming in my room. All the patients should like you. Like bimariyan aati jati hoti hain. But we have to just accept them and treat them and go ahead.
Yes.
Which actually you have done it.
Thank you so much.